I'm loving all the blue.
Oh, thank you. I know, right? Like, against the yellow. Like,
I know, I got a little bit of blue going on.
Yeah, very cute.
Yeah, congratulations on South by Southwest, but also the film. What's it like getting to celebrate this with the people?
Oh, super cool. I love this team. Like, what a cool first feature film for me. It's like, oh, dreamy. I love them and super supportive. And yeah, we had such a nice time. I wouldn't have changed anything. So yeah,
that's great. Honestly, sticking with the theme of horror, was there a scariest moment on set?
Oh yeah. Yeah, we had a lot of late nights. So we were in like an abandoned forest area, and even though, you know, people are around and you know, like I'm waiting for my action and I'm like, I'm the monster. Okay, I'm chasing people, but it's somebody behind me. So it's that moment. And there was a lot of blood. So, you know, sometimes I did find it very fun, but sometimes it was like, wow, I'm like, is this mine? It's not. But, you know, you're not used to having seeing that. So, yeah, quite an intense experience, but absolutely fantastic. So.
Yeah, for sure. Was there a most challenging scene or a scene that you're most excited for the fans to see?
Yeah, running after Hunter late in the night, cardio was like hard as hell because I was in heels. So I was like, oh man. I mean, it was like really as hard as I could, you know, so very real. And also, yeah, the ending, like my ending anyway. I won't go more, I don't want to ruin it for people. But I love the scene in the library, basically. So yeah.
I've heard that answer a lot.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, okay. Good. I love it.
My last question for you. If you could describe this film as a whole in three words, what would they be?
Okay. Eerie, for sure. It's got a lot of, like, different, decade eerie to it. Intense. It's very intense at times. And I think, oh my gosh, humorous. Like, yeah, it's got a lot of humor and this balances it really beautifully and it makes the characters more alive and yeah, maybe not expected, but yeah, I think that that's an important thing in the movie, so yeah.
Well, congratulations. Enjoy the screening.
Thank you.